right now, Brother Mitch is asking a questions. What is the Ten Commandment in the Old Testament? And this girl, brave enough, volunteered, but she could not say any one of those Ten Commandments.
Maravik, you have to know all 10 of them. So we'll give you a consolation prize. $5. Grabe! Okay, isang tao na lang pa. One person. Here we go. 10 commandments. Tatlong sa Diyos in the Tagasan, San Mateo. Okay, number one. Anong panga, anong numero uno utos ng Diyos?
Huwag kang magkameron ng ibang Diyos maliban sa akin. Thou shalt not have other gods
No other gods before me. Number two, pangalawa.
Huwag kang gagawa ng anumang larawan.
What's that one?
Do not make any other gods.
Okay, no other gods. Bawal Diyos, Diyosans, or graven images. Number three, pangatlo.
Do not use the name of the Lord
in vain. Number three, thou shalt not take the name of the Lord thy God's name in vain. Number four, pangapat.
Igalang mo ang araw ng Sabat.
Obey the Sabbath day, keep it holy. Number five.
Igalang mo ang iyong ama't ina.
Honor your parents.
Sabi niya number five, honor ang mga magulang mo. Honor your mother and father. Number six, panganim. That's the adultery one, right?
Adultery, yeah.
Thou shalt not commit adultery. Sabi niya number six. Number seven.
Huwag kang papatay.
Sabi niya, thou shalt not murder for number seven. Number eight.
Huwag kang magnanakaw.
Sabi niya number eight, bawal magnakaw. Thou shalt not steal. Number nine.
Huwag sasaksi ng walang katotohanan.
What's that one, Fidel?
Thou shalt not
bear false witness. Sabi niya number nine, thou shalt not bear false witness. Lying. Singaling. Number ten. Don't
covet.
Thou shalt not covet. Sabi niya number ten.
Thou shalt
not covet. Is he correct, tama o mali?
Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's thing.
Mali. Sorry. Good try. Very malapit. Ngunit dalawang mali.
Nagkabaliktad sa yan.
Next question. Good try.
Number six. Nagkabaliktad. Number six.
Here's your consolation. $5. Here we go. Number one, got into Exodus chapter 20. I am the Lord thy God, no other gods before me. Tama niya. Number two, bawal Dios Diosan. Bawal graven images. No idols. Bawal. Santo Nino, Anting Anting, Mary, Pedro. God hates idols. Bawal. Number three, thou shalt not take God's name in vain. What's that mean? Bawal masamang salita. And it also means, don't say that you're a Christian, but live like the demonyo. Yeah, dalawang pag-isip, dalawang buhay. Simbahan, mga girlfriends. Yeah, simbahan, beer house. Dalawang pag-isip o dalawang buhay is breaking the third commandment. Maraming kayo, ganyan. Number four, Sabbath day, keep it holy. Number five, mga magulang, honor your parents. Maraming mga kabataan ay hindi following the fifth commandment. Many young people are rebellious today. They rebel against their parents. Number six on him was your mali. Thou shalt not murder. Thou shalt not murder. Capital punishment is not murder. Capital punishment is good, just, and loving. Don't get rid of it from your country. Number seven. Thou shalt not commit adultery. Yeah. Ang lahat mga sex before marriage, I break in the seventh commandment talaga. All masturbation, breaking the seventh commandment. Pornography, breaking the seventh commandment. Maraming chicks, maraming boyfriends. seventh commandment. If you're a buck club, you're breaking God's seventh commandment. If you're a tomboy lesbian, you're breaking the seventh commandment. If you're boy a bunda, you're breaking the seventh commandment. Rame. The eighth commandment, thou shalt not steal. Yeah, he was right. Wag magnaka, whether isang peso or isang pajero, same. Maliit o malaki, thou shalt not steal. Awa magnaka. Number nine, tama, thou shalt not lie. Singing halik. Maraming mga estudyante gustong kakopya sa eskwela. Ang lahat ng mga kakopiers ay breaking the ninth commandment. You are a lawbreaker. You are a criminal. Yes, you are a bad, bad student. That's right. The Bible says the fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. Yeah, not cheating. A cheater is not an honest person. They are a liar. They're breaking the ninth commandment. And the tenth commandment, thou shalt not covet. Covetousness, greedy. All gambling is breaking the tenth commandment.